Hello everyone, welcome to another video testing weapons from the Old Hunter DLC. In this video I'm going to be testing the piercing rifle and the beast cutter. In this short clip I'm just running through the different attacks to it, and to properly test these weapons I am going to be doing another run through the second level of the chalice dungeon that I did in the previous video. So hope you enjoy. Just like in my previous video, to state, at the time this footage was taken, the beast cutter, it was not reinforced. All damage you see is it at base and with the scaling. The piercing rifle at the time was at +3.
Yeah!
And that shall conclude this test video. I do hope you've enjoyed it. In my honest opinion, and without a doubt, upgrade these weapons whenever you get them. It's my fault going through this level, not upgrading them. Took me 4 attempts on that giant, but still. Hope you enjoyed, and do leave a comment.